Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. Right, we're currently looking at Wolsey. We're going to go off and see if we can catch some trout. I've got it set for morning with dynamic weather. We're going to use one of the Ben Parker spoons. We're going to spin in for them. Find a spot. We're down here a minute. There they'll be. I think around here should be good. So we're going to give it a try with the late fork water spoon blue shad. I've caught trout on a spoon before in this lake. When trout were introduced, I haven't caught them since. I do have a spinner, which we're supposed to catch trout with, but that comes from one of the tackle pack DLCs. This spinner spoon is in the default game. Fish appeared. Probably carp. Oh no, it looks like a tench. Was it a trout? Actually, I think it could be a trout. Yes, it is. At the surface, yeah, we got trout. Well, we hooked a zander. Well, lures are still working in Wolsey. Come on, Mr. Zander. Oh, yes. Oh, £10 one. But we're not after Zander, we're after trout. it's still over there. I'm not interested in this lure. Oh, there's one. Oh, we've got a pike and a perch. No. That's wind blowing the lines on the rods on the vital arms. Actually, we could try on the surface. There's another Xander. Yeah, we're catching Xander. Not what we came for. Let's get stuck on the side of that rock. I did that. Right. So that lure's catching Xander. Have a look. Where's my tackle box? I'm on. There it is. Change that. I'm thinking. Top the buzz bait. We're towards the surface, so hopefully this will get them. We'll probably end up with pike. Oh, again, Xander. It's that one. Which... Yeah, we're definitely getting Xander, but there is trout there. And he's looking. Problem is, there's something knocking the lure just down there. Well, that's a small catfish. I mean, definitely knocking it there. I think the trout have gone away. Oh, some real big carp appearing. Right, I'm going to try the bait shack spinner, which is from one of the tackle pack DLCs. If we're going to catch any trout on that. Oh no, ghost carp's appeared. Oh, there's a trout have gone. It's because all these carp are here. Let's try this way. Now we'll find the trout again. There's one. Just make it out under the surface of the water. They're back. Looks like they're on the towards the surface. Oh, these bull's baits, the bluegill. Trouble is, he gets the carp, but there's a that's a big one. And we got a trout. The reflex buzzbait bluegill. Yep, we got it. Actually, I think we... Yeah, there we go. One nice trout. There's a nice one as well. £10.06. Yeah, the reflex buzzbait bluegill. Let's see if we can catch some more. Yep, there's still some more trout about. Oh, that's a big bream. But now I've got to get the trout interested again. Well, there's a Xander interested. Oh, there's a large one. There's a nice sized carp up here. Do them trout in those trout. One hanging around. That's just two. Rotor rod. And yes, we got it. Oh, is this another rainbow or brown? It's certainly another trout. Definitely energetic this one is. That's it, got ya. Yes. That's another rainbow. Yep, another rainbow trout. Well, that's a lot of sander. Yep, another trout appeared. Even get that one. Right, there's some more trout, if you can get one. That's just two. Trying to take an interest. These carp get out of the way. Shame we can't use floaters to get the carp on the surface in the game. It Here's the cart. We'll come to the surface if you use the surface lure. Oh, come on. Right, there's trout there. I'm starting to wonder all the other fish species. Yeah, there's one. There's another. Right, still interested. It looks like the trout are not interested anymore. Certainly won't be interested, I don't think, with that catfish in the swim. Be surprised if they come back with that. Is under. One there. Hopefully we can catch him. No, he's not interested. Try this one out of curiosity. Yeah, trout's looked at it. real big trout appeared. Try this one. Let's see what we get with this one. This is the Pencil Bait Royale. Any interest on the trout? Yeah, it's like the buzz baits are the ones. You know, we might have interest. Looks like any surface lure might get the trout. That way. Well, I think it's a good time to leave it there, folks. There we go. We've caught 2 trout and 2 zander. The zander on the spoons and the trout on the buzz baits. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notifications and stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.